over 100 research papers and articles, beside serving on a number of committees. He has also delivered a series of memorial lectures, keynote addresses in a national and international fora. A celebrated public figure, has featured in Time magazine, International Herald Tribune, and on the cover page of Reader's Digest. He has participated in discussions on almost all leading national and international TV channels. He has received as many as 33 national and international awards for his contribution to the fields of economics, education, literature, culture, and social work. Thank you.
Will all the candidates eligible for the award of the degrees, diplomas, certificates stand and answer three questions put to them by the Vice Chancellor with the words, "I do promise." Will you kindly stand? All the candidates, irrespective of the category to which they belong, like BA, BCom, BSc, MA, MSc.
Do you solemnly and sincerely promise and declare that if admitted to research degrees, postgraduate degrees, bachelor degrees, diplomas, certificates for which you have been recommended, you will, in your daily life and conversation, conduct yourself as becomes members of this university? Do you solemnly and sincerely promise and declare that, to the utmost of your opportunity and ability, you will use your powers for the promotion of true learning in the service of your fellow man? Do you solemnly and sincerely promise that you faithfully and diligently fulfill the duties of the profession to which you will eventually belong, and that you will on all occasions maintain its purity and reputation? Let the candidate be presented.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD, and Master of Philosophy, MPhil, in Science, kindly stand? Mr. Vice Chancellor, I present to you these candidates and pray that they may be admitted to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD, and Master of Philosophy, MPhil, in Science. Bora Satyanarayana, PhD.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Vice Chancellor of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar University, I admit you to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and Master of Philosophy in Science and charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of these degrees.
Bora Satyanarayana, PhD from the Department of Mathematics. Satya S. Babu Kasipotla, MPhil from the Department of Mathematics. Chipuri Satyanarayana, MPhil from the Department of Mathematics. Meenakshi Kansal, MPhil from the Department of Mathematics.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD in Commerce, kindly stand? Mr. Vice Chancellor, I present to you these candidates and pray that they may be admitted to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD in Commerce.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as Vice Chancellor of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar University, I admit the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Commerce and charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of this degree.
Muppalla Sri Ramadevi.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD, ODE kindly stand? Mr. Vice Chancellor, I present to you these candidates and pray that they may be admitted to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD in ODE.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as Vice Chancellor Dr. B.R. Ambedkar University, I admit the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and Master of Philosophy of Social Sciences and charge it throughout your life to prove worthy of the degrees.
T. Vijaya, PhD in ODE. R. Anjaneyalu, PhD. M. Prathibha, PhD. P. Venkat Malleshwar, PhD.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD, and Master of Philosophy, MPhil, Social Sciences, kindly stand? Mr. Vice Chancellor, I present to you these candidates and pray that they may be admitted to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, PhD, and Master of Philosophy, MPhil, Social Sciences.
Yeah, by virtue of the authority vested in me as Vice Chancellor Dr. B.R. Ambedkar University, I admit the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and Master of Philosophy in Social Sciences in addition to the ODE that I have been given earlier. I charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of these degrees.
B. Swajan, PhD. J. Selva Shekaran, congrats. PhD. N. Roop Singh Nayak, PhD. D. Srinivasulu, PhD. Congrats. Sarit Kumar Raut, PhD. K. Padma, PhD. T. Nirupama, MPhil. Congrats. Vishakha Ghosh, MPhil. Congrats. Madam.